What's up, DJ Playa, DJ Fridays? We back at it again, you feel me? Yeah, y'all, what? Y'all didn't see this coming? So, this week on DJ Fridays is all about my birthday, you feel me? We're gonna be traveling to place, we're gonna be doing X, Y, Z. I can't say yet until y'all see the rest of this vlog, you feel me? So without further ado, let's get this started. You dig?
That's right. Put my face up on the cover, boy, I wonder why they think they at my level when they under. I'ma bring me and my brothers home on when they go remember. Every year I clear it out from January to December, hey. Two nights with the moves, I ain't too tired of ball. Two nights with the moves, I ain't too tired of ball. Two nights with the moves, I ain't too tired of ball. Two nights with the moves, I ain't too tired of ball. We winning this season, boy, you cannot stop me. The ethic is real and I'm deleting copies. I pop me a drink and I sip on my victory. Bring you right down the size if you belittle me. Bug on my window, I wipe out my enemies. They won't be ready for this type of energy. I know you hopes and that you see the enemy. I do this for the people who depend on me, yeah. Why you coming up to a pro? You ain't fucking with a pro, oh yeah. I know motherfuckers can't guard me. Dropping that shit as I go, oh.
Alright, so right now we're at Fox Winery, you know what I'm saying, about to get on this food, and I'm just nothing but excited for the rest of the day. Y'all think this is orange juice. Thank you. Look y'all, I devour my food all that fast. I'm lying, it's on here, but... The pancakes were so good that I had to put them in the joint. You feel me?
Wanna make us
sing. Amir, why are you singing the lyrics?
Hold on.
Doing too much right now.
Mom, I wrote this.
You did?
Yeah.
No. No, he didn't. No, he did not. It's from a TV show.
Hold on. Okay. Trying to do my own thing and I'm starting to think.
You're trying to sing it like it's your own. I'm dead.
Oh, right. Oh, well, whatever everybody needs to know. You might be crazy.
I stopped singing right now.
That I love you. You're the only reason that I'm not afraid to fly. Tell me this line don't have nothing to do with you. I don't even care what they say when you're a little bit off.
What?
Look them in the eye and say.
How is this in any way uplifting me? How is this in any way saying anything positive about me?
It is positive. It's saying even when when you're being a little weird, I say, wow, weird. That's my brother and I love him and the things he does.
Man, you're not right.
If it was raining, you would yell at the sun. Pick the pieces when you get this? When the dance.
No.
You filming this?
No. Well, they can't even see your light skin, so.
When the damage is done.
Random, like, videos of me, like.
Oh, really? Random videos? That's crazy.
Yeah, it's like random videos. You never.
Really? Random videos?
Like, you never know. We could capture a viral moment or something.
So, like, a random video. That's crazy.
No, I'm saying random times you get random videos.
Random videos.
Yes. Random videos.
So DJ, how are you feeling about your birthday celebration?
Oh man, I am more than excited. Right now we're on our way to Outback Steakhouse. We're about to have some really, really good food. I'm very excited about that. And after that, we're gonna go to the hotel, then head to the casino.
Uh-oh.
You
know
what I'm saying?
You feel a little
bumpy? Yes.
A little birthday like.
Yes.
Okay. We love a gambling addiction. We love a little bit of bankruptcy.
Amir, please. That's not what comes with.
Don't put that in the universe.
Never mind. No, I'm not going to jinx it. Because every time I say something, like, you know what I mean? Prove me wrong. Let's do that energy. So, DJ, what are 5 things you're grateful of for being alive?
For real? Oh, well, that's... You put me on the spot right there. Well, first off is the music. I'm very grateful that I have all this new music to listen to, because if I didn't have music, I don't know the type of person I would be today.
Oh,
second,
wow. That's actually a really sweet answer.
I know. I mean, that should be all my other four, since music is everything. It could, like, it's literally embedded in me. It's in my blood. It's in my spirit.
Now it seems like you're trying to make a documentary moment.
Yes.
You hear him? You hear him? He had a sincere moment. Now he's talking about some, that's why it should be the other four, because now music is not everything.
That should be the fourth thing, because it's music. It's in my blood. It never left my side.
Yeah, they know how she came right through the door, and the spotlight made her glow. Let me show her the one she should.
Sing those lyrics again.
When you drop the Escalade for the drop top, I out rock hot, driving Dallas ladies all I hate. Gotta get that cream. You know you got it made when they send in the parade. When you drop down, pray just in town.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Come in,
yo. Me on my knees just to go sad. She had to meet and greet by the theater. Got all of her fans trying to meet her.
Stop bopping in her. That's
no.
I just don't like it. It's making me uncomfortable. It's making me and my homegirl uncomfortable.
It's a bop. It's a bop.
No, you can only see my hair.
I'm really bopping to the baby crying. I feel bad, but not really.
I can't see myself.
They don't need to see you, it's all good.
I don't want to see your ugly face.
You can't wrong.
Look, y'all, this time I actually devoured my food. It's nothing's in a box. Well, you see, like, these plates are full. Nobody cleared theirs except mine, so, yeah.
All right, y'all, I'm gonna go bar for bar for y'all, because they don't believe my song is deep and complex.
Uh-uh.
All right, so, got all these niggas going cuckoo for cocoa. Y'all some no-shows, be looking like Moto. Motorola, get to snap in that photo. I'm the green wish, y'all niggas is Toto. Basically, what that means is... So, let's go back real quick.
Yeah, let's analyze.
God, are your niggas going cuckoo for cocoa? Obviously, Cocoa Puffs, cuckoo for cocoa.
That's a basic-ass bar.
God, are your niggas going cuckoo for cocoa? Y'all some no-shows, be looking like Moto. So... Y'all some no-shows as in, like, people who be boasting all that, but really they ain't gonna step up to the plate when real stuff hit the fan.
You not Nicki Minaj.
Shut up.
Trying to sell it to us like that.
Y'all some no-shows be looking like Moto. Motorola, get the stuff in that photo. On the green wish, y'all niggas is Toto. So I say Moto, y'all looking like Moto Moto from Madagascar. But I'm also using the second Moto to say Motorola as in the phone. Because the Motorola snap photos.
Nobody cares.
Yes, because the Motorola snap photos. So got all these niggas going cuckoo for cocoa. Man. Y'all some no shows be looking like Moto. Motorola, get some of the photo. And then last
you
line.
Get your own channel.
Last line.
Explain your own bars.
I'm the green witch.
No, just
hold
getting,
on.
You should just get your own channel where you just explain your own bars.
Hold on.
If that's the case.
Motorola, get to snap in that photo. I'm the green witch. Y'all niggas is Toto. Meaning, I'm the Green Witch from Wizard of Oz, and y'all are just the little puppy
dog. Nobody
dogs.
Asked for that explanation.
So, that's just the first verse, so I could really go bar for bar for bar.
Man, I'm about to play some new stuff for y'all. This gonna be the intro for Illuminated 3, y'all.
To be the chosen one, I done got the torch, now I'ma blaze this shit and have a rub. Been pushed around for long enough by the ones who don't believe in luck.
I've kept it nuts for way too long. I don't give a fuck. I get money to spend it up. I'm on a bigger, better bus. I'll be with the homies, turning up and toasting with our cups. Never take my life for granted. This one my life made to be. I'ma keep it bright on this side for illuminated three. I'ma take a shot, but not the kind that's gonna take my life. This bullet going fast like I was made to kill and let him die. What you get is on my mind. Imagine.
That's all you getting. That's all you getting. That's all you getting, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, y'all, so it's a minute until my freaking birthday. I'm so excited. Turning 21 was nuts, you know what I'm saying? But 22, though?
So, we over here at the Hyatt, however you pronounce it, Hyatt Hotel, and we're gonna be staying here for the night. You dig? We finally made it. It's your boy B-Day today, you know what I'm saying? As y'all probably are watching this, it's already gonna be Friday, so right now, as we're recording this, it's my birthday, and I'm hype. Later on today, when it's morning and stuff, we're gonna have a whole day ahead of us. I can't tell y'all yet, but y'all gonna see when we shoot all the footage and all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
Hey to ya, happy birthday to ya, happy birthday, my DJ.
I'm about to make a wish.
Stop breathing over the cupcake.
Mom.
He is breathing.
Okay, I'm sorry. Let me do. You good? Cause y'all,
you good? You good?
You even got this joint in focus. Hold up.
Happy birthday.
Why is it not focusing when I go back? A young man is really 22 years old, y'all. We about to freaking turn up, bro. I'm excited. It's a blessing. I'm just smiling ear to ear right now, man. Like, and I'm about to check out the guests. They got
the personality switch.
Dang, I wasn't even done talking.
It's still on.
Oh.
I've been a player, trying to be somebody greater and be a major. I cannot be broken down by a hater. Stick the middle finger at them and just stack my paper. Young soul has been sold to the life of living. Like God himself understands my entire vision. Not 100% still need fixing. And they've been biting for some trouble, they gon' have me itching. To go and clap back at them like, bye bye, good night. On top of the world while I'm settled in a good flight. I'm self-made, so no one can say they made me. Except God Almighty and my mama that raised me. How they feel, they can say it to my face though. It's better to tell me anything that only they know.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Hold on. That smells fresh.
What? I'm being serious. I'm actually being serious. To keep it a buck with you, that's all we got you.
Seriously?
Yeah. That's all we got you.
He lied.
Have you been lying?
A mere lying art.
I can never be less wavy. Ain't nobody I'ma die for, I'ma die for me. Unless it's for the people that ride for me. Too old to play games, no hide and seek. What you gotta say when I reach my peak?
So, we're on our way to go shop right now, you know what I'm saying? Get the day started. We already had some breakfast earlier. And, man, I hope y'all enjoying DJ Friday so far, man. Like, it's good to be back. It's good to really vlog again, you know what I'm saying? For this special occasion, I thought I might want to give y'all something special for my birthday, and that's a birthday vlog, so y'all welcome. But we're about to go ahead and get some new drip, so let's go. Let's get it.
Star eyes all on me. Ooh, la, la. I don't know how to talk cheap. Ooh, la, la. Make money with the moves I seek. Ooh, la, la. They nosy ass want to go peek at what I'm working.
You dig? Would you say it's a nice day, Amir?
Yeah, it's not too
bright. It's a perfect. Yes, sir. Oh, there's a train. It's a whole train coming by.
that I can be dating someone by the end of
this year, realistically.
This year? This. He's being so rude. By the end of this month.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna make my wish, y'all.
I wish that I get to blow up.
Ew. Go, sorry, go ahead. Restart.
I wish that I see a lot of success in my music career and I blow up as soon as possible.
That went the wrong.
Okay, so there was an error. That wasn't supposed to go that way. I'm just a bad flipper. You know what I'm saying? So let's try this again. I wish that I gained some success in my music. There we go. That last clip did not happen.
Do not be fooled, y'all. These bags are heavier than you think. Like, it might look like it's not that much stuff I bought, but the stuff that I did buy, some really quality stuff. And I'm really happy I got them. But we've been carrying these for like the past 2 hours. So we're gonna go ahead and head to Dave & Buster's and have our fun there. Get some arcade action going, you feel me? Get some drinks and then head home. So yeah, see y'all at Dave & Buster's.
Driving crazy when it's life going max speed. Going up from the jump to be the best me. Live it up like the last moments I breathe. Looking back to a simple time where we used to live young. Used to live young. Used to live young. When we used to live young. On the road to getting better.
Yeah, that's a whole lot of talk, but watch me beat you, bro.
You ain't got nothing on this. Mario Kart my game. Mario Kart my game right here. Watch me wipe the floor off of it. Glasses on and everything. I'm about to be on the road, you dig? You see my picture?
You see my picture?
You see my picture? Whatever. Nintendo, what are we doing? Put that joint on the Nintendo Switch.
What are we doing? What are you doing?
Buckle belt fastened. Better strap on, cause we blessed. All hell broke loose, so tragic. I'm swerving past all this traffic. I got the belt buckle belt fastened. 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 My cream's so good, I like the taste. Yes, sir. I just got me a free Sunday because it's the kids' B-Day today. You already know. I done finished my drink. I'm like a little lit right now, but I'm about to go ahead and dive on this. You dig?
Yes, sir. So we're on our way back home after a glorious and long day we just had. You know what I'm saying? We had breakfast at the hotel. We went to shopping center. We got ourselves some pretty nice stuff, you feel me? Some good drip. And then after that, we went to David Buster's, played some games, you know what I'm saying? And after that, we went to Longhorn Steakhouse, got a little something to eat, you dig? And then now, we're about to be on our way home to open my real gifts. I hope y'all enjoyed this edition of DJ Fridays, man. Probably the last couple of clips is gonna show me opening the gifts and all that stuff, and getting my reaction, and then that'll probably be it. But thank y'all so much, man. I'm glad to be having this back. I enjoy recording these. Putting it together is gonna be something else, but you know, I'ma just enjoy recording it while I can. I took a lot of footage for y'all, so y'all better enjoy it, man. And shout out DJ Scoop Doo behind the camera. I'm sorry, AKA Amir on the camera, you feel me? I'm still a little buzzed. Sorry, y'all. I just woke up. I'm a little bit buzzed, but I think I'm about to be buzzed even more if I have this last drink. What?
Take a sip of water. Refresh. Yeah. Shades on, smile gleaming. Gold cross on my neck, gotta beaming. Grind mode from the week to the weekend. Cop a check, gotta know the hard work meaning. Yeah, I hit the favors with a nada. Yeah, let my dreads grow like a rasta. I ain't stopping for nobody, gotta wear like it's a hobby. Letting out the last laugh like ha ha. Pops used to tell me I'm a natural shotter. So I got a son, I'm like I'm they papa. Can't duck the bullets if I'm already blasting the fire I created just to leave you all gasping. Real rap man, no cap man. Hitting home runs in the night like Batman. We outta here, we ain't the same from the past man. With my one hand, I'ma do whatever I can. Gotta move solo, you know. Keep my moves on the low low, low low. Skyrocket like whoa whoa, whoa whoa. Ain't forcing, I'ma let it flow. Oh oh, my pockets never hungry, got a word to get it from me. Can I kill me if I come back resurrected as a mummy? I am on another level in the game that doesn't end. I'm coming with that attitude and I don't care if I offend. Yeah, shades on, smile gleaming. Gold cross on my neck, gotta beam it. Grind mode from the week to the weekend. Cop a check, gotta know the hard work meaning. Yeah, I hit the favors with a nada. Yeah, let my dreads grow like a rasta. I ain't stopping for nobody, gotta wear like it's a hobby. Letting out the last laugh like ha ha. Yeah, shades on, smile gleaming. Gold cross on my neck, gotta beam it. Grind mode from the week to the weekend. Cop a check, gotta know the hard work meaning. Yeah, I hit the favors with a nada. Yeah, let my dreads grow like a rasta. I ain't stopping for nobody, gotta wear like it's a hobby. Letting out the last laugh like ha ha.